Sean Gard from JEG Law at the Latin Chamber of Commerce Vintage Las Vegas Luncheon. John, why is it so important for folks to join the chamber and attend these events? If you're doing business in Nevada, why is it important to be here?
Because Las Vegas is an international city that draws people from all over the world, not only to have a good time, but to live here and do business. And there's a huge number of people who own businesses in Las Vegas from all throughout Latin America. It's very important, therefore, to deal and to trade and to do business with the vast Hispanic market in Las Vegas. And there's no better place to network than Latin Chamber of Commerce.
Man, that's great. And so being an immigration lawyer here, a lot of changes going on, a lot of things happen, a lot of insecurity. Maybe what are some 1, 2, 3 tips that you give folks maybe dealing with issues out there, maybe a pitfall or two that they should look out for when handling their immigration documents?
Warning, I'm not politically neutral. But with that in mind, I'm going to tell you quite factually and objectively that this administration has decided that many intending immigrants are potentially public charges who are in fact not public charges. In fact, several federal courts have said that immigrants rarely collect welfare, and as a matter of law, they can't. But that being, as an aside, if you are going to consular process, there's going to be a strong inquiry as to whether or not you will have health insurance within 30 days of coming back to the United States. Therefore, if you're going to consular process, put together a prospectus, with a insurer so that you can, within 30 days, purchase health insurance. You can be kept out of the United States if you don't convince a consular officer that you have done this. Hopefully this will change in the near future, but that's where we stand now.
Wow, so that seems like a loophole with health insurance. So if you have health insurance and you travel out of the country to come back in for the immigration processing,
you're good. But if you don't, you may be in trouble if you can't convince them that you can get it.
Interesting. Well, thank you very much. Anything else you'd like to add?
I think that it's great to be here with a community that's working so hard to build bridges in a time when bridges are being destroyed. I encourage the Latin Chamber to keep up the good work.